Hello to all my friends, meet again with the Rising of Ronin Bonsai. How are you today? Halo sahabatku semua, jumpa lagi dengan the Rising of Ronin Bonsai. Bagaimana kabarnya? In front of us is a Pampis acidula for the medium size. We have 3 Pampis acidula in here that already prepare with the good trainer and discipline for the maintenance and shaping. Keep our stay tuned with the Rising of Ronin Bonsai. Yes, to all my friend, to all Indonesia friends too. Okay, in front of us is a Pampis acidula. This is a medium size. This is a ready to sell. Okay, you can see that already balanced in here. This is the first Pampis acidula at this episode to sell. Okay, you can see the character in here. Karakternya bisa dilihat di sini ya. Ini sudah sangat bagus. Okay, from the roots in here already mature. Okay, and the rocks too. Okay. From the roots, okay, and then you can see that the stem in here, the stem, this is a old stem, old skin. At Indonesia, we call it already broccoli, okay, broccoli, and then the hand in here, and then the left hand, this is the right hand, already mature, okay, already balanced with the stem in here. This is for sale, okay, this is for sale, okay. You can see that the leaf already trained too. Okay, this is already at the grandson twig. Ini sudah sampai di cucu ranting. Ya, cucu ranting ya. Ini dijual. Apabila Anda berminat ya, bisa dilihat di deskripsi untuk nomor HP-nya. Ini santigi yang pertama. Akarnya bisa dilihat ini ya. Akarnya sudah, ini akar baru ya. Ini akar baru ya, akar sejak dihidupkan dan sejak dirawat. Ya, sejak dirawat. Ini bukan akar dari alam, tapi ini akar baru yang kita hidupkan. This is new roots, okay? From the field, the hill over there, and then original on the rocks, eh? And then this is a trained roots, okay? Trained roots, not a wild roots. This is on sale. And now kita, and now we can see the second, okay. The second Pampis acidula, okay. This is a good style, okay. This is already mature too, okay. The same age, and when packaging, and when train with the first, okay. The basic structure of this, okay. Like this, okay, the basic structure. Okay, if you like this style, you can get the phone number and make the reservation for book, okay, for this Pampis acidula. Okay, this is very nice. Okay, you can see the pots very nice too. Okay, the pot is very nice, like a Japanese style. Okay, the branches in here, this is a train branches, okay, from little one like this, okay, and then a few years, almost 4 years, bigger like this, okay, and then make a balancing in here, okay, already shaping, this is already almost 10 times rewiring. Almost 10 times for rewiring. This is very nice. Okay, this is very good. Okay, now we are going to see the third, okay, the third sample, okay, the third Pampis acidula. This is the third. Okay, this is the same too. Okay, this is a Pampis acidula for the medium size too, okay. With a style like this, the style like this, you can see that the all of the branches already mature, okay, with the broccoli too, okay, and then the shaping, the composition, okay, between the crown, first crown, and then supporting crown until the slanting in here, until the casket in here already mature, looks good too. This is a very nice style too, and a little bit rarely. Okay, if you see the main stem looks like a raft, but they are one, two, okay, stem, okay, look in formal style, okay, and then the third stem in here is going to like a casket, so like a join style in here. Okay, this is almost already on the grandson twig too. Okay, this is almost at the egg level at a bonsai too. Looks good. Okay, this is for sale. You can see the leaf in here. Okay, already on the train. Okay, on the train leaf, ready to sell. The trainer in here is a. I will tell you later, okay, for the trainer in here, because this is on the not at the common place at Bali. Okay, this is the place of the collector too. Okay, this is the first, and then that is the second, and then that is the third. This is ready to sell. Okay, to all my friends, this is the other update for the Pempis Acidula, on sale Pempis Acidula. Thank you very much. Keep always stay tuned with the rising of Ronin Bonsai.